a gorgeous living room with lots of bright, cheery big windows and a pleasant color, real wood floors that you can leave as is or sand and go back to the total natural. We have a gorgeous new bath with imported tile from Italy, travertine tile, and a swan stone base that's nearly indestructible. It's a pleasant country look and yet high-end, high-cost decor. And the double shower, and so everything's in the bath is new. Again, another bright, cheery room. Can be strictly a bedroom, or they're using it sort of as a day room. We have a large closet, lots of storage. The kitchen may be my favorite next to the bathroom. Lots and lots of cabinets. Then they have the inlaid tile for countertop. Years ago, they used to have a little wash stand and pitcher. When you came in from outside, you washed your hands. And the medicine cabinet with the old wainscoting wood above and below and all the way to the ceiling. It's possible the owner will consider leaving the appliances, which is an oversized refrigerator, freezer, and the kitchen range. Here again, you can have a table and chairs out here for your breakfast coffee or your late afternoon tea or what. And you get a little look at the arbor. They've done a nice job on the yard with the privacy fence and the beautiful shade trees that we have. So you have the real wood deck, and then you have the bi-level, so you have the gives a little more atmosphere with the arbor and picnic table, and they enjoy this a lot. These folks have a lot of company, and it just makes for an easy way to entertain. But I think you've got to look at this tree. No doubt, as everyone's driven up today, they notice this gorgeous old tree. It's bound to be at least 100 years old. Looks very healthy and very beautiful. You have another walk out to the front steps.
Is this a good location?
Oh yes, a real good location. You're easy walking distance of the shops and churches and not too far from the city park. Then we have a utility building that has big doors to the other side. You can pull your lawnmower in. With the side entrance, at one point this upstairs was a separate apartment. Since it's zoned commercial here, there was one family down and one family up. And here's the baby's room, as you can tell. Again, it's bright and cheery. And if you decided to go with the apartment, you already have the sink and things in. And it would be easy to convert this back to kitchen dining room area. The bathroom, we have the antique clawfoot tub and the surround shower curtain. This room, she said they feel like when they wake up in the master bedroom, they're sort of in a treehouse. They preferred to go with a lot of colors in the different rooms, which adds to the atmosphere. The price for this charming older home with lots of character is only $97,000.